Well, he's here at Class 3A.
I don't either.
Johnson is out well in lane four. Johnson and Valkoski. Carlisle of South Tama in lane two. And now we go to second. And for Madison. It's Wallace. And the South Harmon Girls coach. He's the referee along the rail and sets him on. APWC and Monticello, Mount Vernon, Nancy and Donald. Motion Street wins in that fourth spot. Central to a state title and a new state lead record with a 151.8 7.95 Monticello. That's William Bird.
Let's go back.
And Zakora, prize hosted. Austin on the anchor for Zakora, there in third. It is Gilbert and Pella, Cedar Rapids, Xavier. It's Gilbert and Pella, center point Urbana, Cedar Rapids, Xavier. And this is the second section in three lanes. That's a new number. On the winning 4x4 for MOC 48 Valley. She's running in lane five. Kelly House of Carlisle in four. Isabel Titusbaugh, South Tama in lane six. She was a qualifier a year ago. Claire Price of Iowa Falls on the inside. The field time state qualifier in this event. It's House of Carlisle. Willenburg of MOC Floyd Valley. House, Willenburg. Thomas Bond. Valley House of Carlisle in lane four. Willenburg of MOC Floyd Valley in lane five. 101.39, our fastest time so far. And we've got a new leader. Valley House, fifth fastest time as we go to the final section. In the first play will be Caitlin Leonard of Vinton Shelkirk. Shelby Hunt from Essex-Henton County in three. In lane three. Runner up in the 800 meters. Well, she returned to state cross-country meet.